All right, today I have the Mullah.
Yeah, she does.
The Mullah Churchill. With the money sign, it looks kind of rinky-dink, but it's so far a good smoke. Burning even overall. The pre-light draw had a nice, sweet, light bourbon hay type of feel to it. But I was puffing on the pre-light draw. It's packed pretty well, maybe with a few pockets, but not too many. Tastes a nice, sweet, creamy hay with overall smoothness, maybe a light mustard seed flavor. On top of the mixed nuts flavor, yeah, a little bit of mustard seed, just a little bit. Retrohale, black pepper spice, and sweet creaminess, and nuts and hay, with a very creamy finish. So I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, about 15 minutes in.
My brother-in-law didn't get
me. Over an inch in.
I didn't get them anything.
I taste the nice creaminess, a bit of a chocolatey taste covered in here. The creamy, sweet cream, chocolate.
Next time I go,
chocolate and almonds with earth. An earthy hay creaminess with milk chocolate on the front. I think Godiva milk chocolate. That's what I'm tasting right now in this. The retrohale has black pepper, black peppery and almond.
You saw that all white.
But it's not uncomfortable. It's a nice black pepper with a creamy retrohale also.
Get back.
So I'll check back in a little bit. Okay, about 50 minutes into the cigar now. Still got a ways to go. This is lasting pretty long. This one here. Excellent smoke output. This is a Perdomo second, if I didn't say so before. Perdomo second. You take a close look at it. It looks like a premium leaf, like something that a Perdomo would be. It burns similar to some Perdomos that I have had. Or at least at the foot it looks like it. The way it gets leathery, kind of, at the end. And more crispy. Where you can see the oil. You can see the char, and you can see the oil. This is something like a, this is under a 48 ring gauge, I would say. It's under that. But it lasts pretty long. It's not a, it's a decent smoke. So I'm going to ash this.
Because, you know, we've talked many times about these reward contracts that are for way too much term, and even for short term, way too much money for some players. And all of a sudden, the team has them, and the teams that aren't in trouble yet are going to run into trouble, the likes of which Chicago is experiencing in the most nasty.
Very good cigar right now. It's natural. It's a mild, mild bodied.
Marchand, who probably should be somewhere in the periphery of the
mild-bodied cigar with natural flavor.
The year he's had, three consecutive 30
the taste
seasons.
Now is like crispy, kind of like a liquor, like kind of like when I tasted on the pre-light, there was some whiskey in there, a little bit of whiskey. I'm kind of tasting the whiskey burning right now in this cigar. It's like inside. The flavor profile, I would say, has bourbon whiskey in it. Lightly, not too much, but light on the bourbon, but it's there. Maybe a tiny bit of cheese in there. Kind of like a cheesy nut taste is coming on here now a little bit too. So this has got a good flavor profile for something so simple. It's better than average. It's better than some other Perdomos I have even had, truthfully. It's burning good. It's trying to even itself out. I might have to touch it up. I don't know. But I'll be back in a bit. About an hour and 10 minutes in. Up to here. Tomorrow smells the snow on Wednesday. So I'm out today before that happens. Nice cayenne pepper spice with black pepper spice, a combination of the two now, with sweetness and nice finish on it. Flavor profile is nutty and creaminess. The sweet cream is still in here at this point. Nothing's really gotten that much bitter about it, maybe a little bit, but not too much. It's definitely holding its consistency. And this is a Perdomo second, again. Very good flavors in this. It got hot for a little bit, I had to put it down. But yeah. It's very good for a Perdomo. Not even a second. It's up there with some of Perdomo's other ones, too, that are a little more. I bet it's up there with the factory torn blend in this size. I'll say it's probably. I'll compare. It's mild and it's nice. But it's getting a little stronger now. It's up to a medium at this point. So yeah, I might come back again. I don't know. It's lasting a while though.